For many families, the stock market can be pretty risky. Jackie Walorski wants to privatize our Social Security and let Wall Street risk that money in the stock market. That's wrong.
As your congressman, I voted to stop increases in Medicare premiums, close the gap in Medicare prescription coverage, and I've always voted to protect Social Security. I'm Joe Donnelly. I approved this ad because government should never put our retirement at risk. Social Security should always be rock solid.